All right, we're about to do a review. I got Vito and Nick's pizza right here. Oh my gosh, look at this beautiful vibe. I love when they're little triangles like this. This is the best pizza I've ever had. Oh! Unbelievable! I've waited my whole life to try this pizza. It is the best thin pizza I've ever had. It's so tasty. Mmm! Oh! Wow. Wow. That is a 9.7. Ooh, what? Peace out. Vito and Nick's.
Sort of go out.
This is so good, right, Ethan? It's not too hot. Wow. Wow. This is so good. This is the best pizza I've ever had. Right? This is the number one best. Good, right, Papa? Wow. One shot? Okay. All right, guys. Give it a review. How was it? You think it was good? Yummy? Have one more slice. Good boy. Vito Nix is the best pizza I've ever had. Ethan agrees. So good. That's a review. Bro, good luck. It's like so far. This is like the most out of the way place ever. Like, this is really out there, but so worth it. These little triangles. You think you've had good little triangles? You've never had this little triangle. This is the best little triangle in the universe. I want to go in there and tell them the pizza's amazing. It's not that hot. Chill. Yeah, we could literally inhale this pizza. My dad even knows about this. All right, peace.